No ticket. No itinerary.
I am sorry, but there is nothing.
And how do you propose they travel to Monte Carlo in the morning?
Grace, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay.
Okay, don't be sweet, and don't be whatever it is you are. Just don't talk to me.
Beck, these are claws.
Mademoiselle Scott. Mademoiselle Scott, Miss Scott,
I explained to you. I have checked, and there's nothing, no sign of package.
Does anyone here speak English?
This is not English we are speaking.
It's me, Cordelia. Yes, I'm still in Paris. Mother's forcing me to go to some charity thing to prepare my rep. I don't know, polar bears, hungry people. Where are you? New Yorker? If I leave now, I can catch a flight and be on the beach in the morning. No, I won't even be checking out. Mommy will think I'll be doing her errand. By the time that she works out that I'm not there, she'll... Let me call you when I get to the airport. It might take a while, but it appears to be raining.
Can you hand me a towel?
Quite hard. Thanks for nothing. Who is that headcase? Who does she think she is?
I'm telling you, trust us.
You guys, gosh.
Look, with her hair pulled back, you look just like her.
I look nothing like her.
You didn't even see her.
I heard her.
Yeah, well, that's the same thing. Wow. It's crazy.
Look, this guy's
like twins.
Look, this
way.
Gowl.
What?
Do it. Only you were British.